Before we get in the video, please like, make sure to subscribe, turn on your notifications, go ahead and leave a comment below, and click on the how you can help, which brings up the Family for the Game website and gives you lots of ideas how you can help us. Thank you. Hey guys, how you doing? How you doing? Paul Berry, Family from the Gaming. Playing some more Dragon Ball Fusions. I'm trying to get some more energy still. I didn't have any time. I've been sick. You play a game every couple weeks, you forget where stuff is. There's a red one. Alrighty. Which one is this, the Saiyan? Almost blocked it. How? Bye-bye. Well, we really pinballed him. Scouted him, yes. I'll get one attack in. Ow. Actually. Go heal Crone. That alone takes him out. Oh yeah. Leveling up too. Yes, more red. Got it. So what? Uh-oh. Ow. Oh, I'm in trouble with these guys. E? Oh, this will be nice. I think that's a Saiyan too. I hope. Oh, yeah. Turn that to my advantage. No scouted? Oh, man. Oh, no. Goodbye. Got it. Ooh, level him up. I got all the stuff there I need. Raditz comes to Earth and tells Goku of his true nature, is saying that Goku sacrifices both to defeat Raditz. Finds out stronger Saiyans on the way and goes to train under King Kai in the other world. 1 year later, Goku fights and ultimately wins against Vegeta and Nappa. Vegeta at last leaves Earth, but not before he swears to return to exact his vengeance. The ship was to the left. There we go. It might be smart to heal after those battles. Also see what I need. What else do I need to work on? Probably need purple and yellow. So what are the yellow guys? I have a little guide right here. Help me out. Yellow are aliens. Okay. And purple are like Majin. Majin and Kai. Purple or yellow. There's yellow up here, I think. Yeah. But not in the Namekian. Aliens are... So the alien in the middle is probably what I need to go after. Got a block. She might be an alien too, I'm not sure. cop. I got him low enough I need to take him out. So. Oh, Tingo's finished, huh? Ow. Knocked out their own person. Crazy. Ooh, that almost went badly. Goodbye. Please scout him. Yep, scouted. He was like, woo, you're powerful. I want to join you. More leveling up. Okay, learning special moves. Really got that one. All right, got a couple moves. More yellow, acquired more yellow. So now I need some more purple. 50. That looks bad. Wait, what do I need? Purple. I saw yellow and I was like, ooh, is that what I need? Somebody over here. Yellow. Red. I figure since I'm at the ship, I might as well come in here and save real quick and heal up. Sure, I could handle another fight, but. Alright, where are purple? Another green. Yellow. Red. Like blue and yellow all over the place, but no purple.
Oh, there's one down here.
Red. Yellow.
I'm gonna go after another yellow. Hope maybe I can find a Kai in there in that team. Yeah, I don't see one. Haha. So close. It's not gonna work. Of course, he might be an alien, too. I don't know. I'm gonna try her. Oh, yeah. One guy left. Oh yeah, he gone. Next. We got more yellow. Yeah, not recruited, but we got. The most frustrating part of this game is sitting there trying to find the right energy and recruiting them. That's my opinion, at least. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and wrap it up here, and I thank everyone for watching. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. Bye.